Problem 109 says that when molten sulfur reacts with chlorine gas, it gives a compound with the empirical formula SCl.